Sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Will the cross work out for them? Oh, tremendous reflex action there from the keeper.
Well, he didn't have long to react, did he? But that's a top-class save, I have to say.
And over comes the corner. It's one corner after another. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Corner once more. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Trying to open up the defence. Can he put it away? And danger still. Well, no way through in the end. That's a high quality pass. Excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Distributing it well. Well, possibilities in the centre. And deflected behind, so a corner here. The corner played into the box, struggling to get it away. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Beautiful pass. Well, they need to get bodies back. Danger averted for now. Outrageously skillful. Good tackle. City move it forward with purpose. Oh, how about that for the last line of defense? Ball played nicely. Unable to keep the ball. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. Well, no danger now. Space on the flank. Cross could be useful. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes.
Played over. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Determined defending. And Bennett has it. Oh, nice ball over the top. What to like about that pass? Bennett. Ramos. Simon. Here's Ramos. And can they prize them open now? Couldn't hang on to it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, conceding the throw-in. Good challenge. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. And he's given it away. Good-looking sequence. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Abdoulaye. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. Now, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Oh, good play, this. Good use of advantage there. Bennett. Pass and move, pass and move. Their opponents really struggling to get a look in. Simonsen. Promising pass. And a no-nonsense clearance. Bennett. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. The delivery. Just wanted to get it out of there. Now can they counter clinically? And passing it well. Tremendously strong in the tackle. On the ball, Ramos. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Nicely cut out. Defending of the highest order. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. City could be onto something. Feeding it through. Oh, could be a chance. Mopping up defensively. That's a useful cross. Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. Corner to City as they look for more. Oh, disappointing clearance. Sloppy in possession from City. Simonsen. City pushing forward with options available. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And defensive play to be applauded. A long way out. Well, he was miles out, but still had the audacity to go for goal.
Yeah, as you said, a long way out, but what a good strike that was. He hit it so cleanly.
Bennett. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. 30 minutes to go then. Had no interest in losing possession. Marshall. And Bennett has it. Abdoulaye. And the emphasis is on creativity. Good looking cross. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Intercepted effortlessly. Bennett. Could be threatening. Can they keep it out? Well, no way through in the end. Well, good effective pressure. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. And a good take under duress there.
That's Leo Schiffer. Please come to gate four. Your wife is waiting for you.
Wasteful from City. Into the final 20 minutes. There to take it away. Bennett. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Oh, nice ball. Crossing opportunity. Is this the moment? Oh, it could be. Rifled against the post, but back in play.
Well, they just can't get back into this game. The woodwork on that occasion just denying them.
And he's lost custody of the ball here. Here's Ramos. Nice looking pass. Good patient build-up as they try to fashion something. Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Targets available. Cross comes in. Sound piece of defending. Retaining possession proving difficult. Nice weight on the pass. And there it is, a chance. Oh, but denied. Full credit to the keeper.
Well, of course he should score, but what a save that is.
And there's the delivery. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Here's Ramos. City unable to retain possession. He's using his strength to good effect. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. From one side of the pitch to the other. And the cross into the middle. And he did what he had to do defensively. I'll tell you what, that is really top-class defending. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team.